So it was just confirmed from Counter-Strike, the Paris Major will be the final Counter-Strike Major, as the following one will be in 2024, and it will be taking place for Counter-Strike 2. This is obviously some huge news altogether, but it's important to take note for Paris that this may be one of the most over-invested majors we will see. The fact that it's now going to be the final CSGO Major, what's going to happen in terms of Paris investments, we will just have to wait to find out.